Hi, my name is Freedom. Today I'm going to show you how to export the Blender object, the Blender 3D object into iClone 7. So first I'm going to do some demo here. This is Blender. I'm going to add another mesh, for example UV sphere. I add another one, mesh, maybe cylinder, any object in the Blender. If I want to export it out to iClone, send to iClone, how? For example, if I select this, the cylinder, file, export, FBX, this is the first step. Then, here must take it selected object, so that only the selected object will be export it out. As demo, I export in my desktop. This one, cylinder. Export. Now we have a look. The FBX already at here. Now if you want to import into iClone, just to drag in. And you can click zero out. Where is the pivot? The pivot must be at the center. After that, zero out. Now you can save this 3D object as a prop. Click custom. So click here first. Then click custom prop. Now you can add this, click plus. So now you already have this prop that you can use it anytime. How about if in Blender, I export it as FBX. Here, if I don't take it, file, export FBX. If here I don't take it, the file name I put all export. Here the selected object I don't take it, then I export it. It'll export everything. File, new project, no. This one I want to start a new template here. This one, I export it out without take the selected object. So import in. You separate into three meshes. You can select yes. So everything will be separated. This one, okay, all separated. And that is another way to import the Blender into iClone. And you can have a lot of fun, a lot of variations. The Blender is a great modeling tool that you can change a lot. You can go to the edit mode. You can do a lot of things here. Okay, this is a great modeling tool. So later you all can export it out and send to iClone. Make your 3D animation more varieties and create more props. And that's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you love my video tutorial, if you feel all these tutorials are very helpful to you, you can subscribe to this YouTube channel and turn on the mini bell so that when next time, if I publish a new tutorial, you'll receive the notification immediately. See you in my next video.